This seems like a nice drive, so thought I'd do a stream of it. Fun and games get started. Put that one on. There's no one there. Very close by. Sometimes it comes up easy, other times a bit beside the violet. Come on, you bloater, are you? That's the one. Right, turn that on. Now we can get the passengers on with a bit of luck. Reverse the key on. If you can see it, put it on, turn it off again. Oh, you bloater. Right, forward. Some headlights on. Lock the doors. Release the brake. And oh, maybe we've got a bit of luck. My skyline there. So thank you. Oh, it's early in the morning, no power, we've got somebody up there. Right, even me not going to get on. Probably knows I'm driving. Part of the collectibles. We already had two. Another collectible over there, map. We've already had. Oh, lock the doors. Break off. There you go again. Beckons. side. Power off, bit of brake. Headlights are useless, aren't they? Can't see much. It's a bit of a reflection on the walls there. Apparently the leaps on trains in the UK are not to be to see where you're going. So you are seen. And we are, we'll take a break or point up, might go a bit faster. Yeah, forward. You know, it's surprising what a difference that makes, take the brake off. Still trying to get used to driving this one. Knowing how to brake and when to brake. Mainly. I thought about it. Thought about jumping off. Off this time then, better. Oh, next waypoint, I haven't got to stop. Go there. And there's a red light a few yards past it. But every time I've been along the route so far, if there's been a red light on there. It turns green almost immediately after I've gone past the destination marker, so hopefully, fingers crossed, it'll do the same again. Take the power off a bit. I'm not going to start braking. So fairly confident, but not overconfident. Probably stayed on the red this time. Change your motor. Change. Thank you. Go for it. I'm gonna go over here. Here, wire, whatever. End of another. Might need to stop at grading. Might lock the gear a bit. And find it. Oh yeah. Look, off with the power. Lock with the gear. Back on the power. I assume that they're supposed to do it, I don't know. Power back over here. Pedal gun uphill, put on a little bit. A bit more. And we're going downhill. Okay, so keep putting a bit of brake on to save the car down too fast. Too much brake, take it off again. And the speed limit chain there, butter. Come up to 20 and I'll stop. Again, I don't know if this is how it's supposed to be done, but I'm going to change down gear. Put that down, let the power off. Change down gear. The old underground train. We've got used to driving the underground trains that are in the game now. This is similar but not quite the same. That's why a bit one and two different gears there, that's not in the other one for starters. I haven't found any instructions. I need to actually use them properly. But guess what? Oh. Good old blading station. Stop, you beast. A lot of doors. Right, I could even have a little walk around. Oh, would have stopped the end. Got that one in the past. Collectible. Got the ice cream in the past. Right, don't want me to go through that one, okay. Break off and go. It's one of the red lights just past the stop, so don't have to worry about it so much. They'll be stopping anyway at the station. Horn sounded good from the outside, but a bit pathetic from the inside. That was it, if you can hear it. So pathetic. Right, let's slow change down in the gear this time, so hopefully things will be okay. Bit of brake. Look for the brake. Bit of power, throw the way out forwards. Dang it. Nope. No government timetables on this route yet either, so in a way it's good. Don't have to worry too much about trying to keep up the time. That's one of the things I enjoy doing, trying to keep up the timetables. Hopefully they get it sorted soon. Mile an hour coming up. That's it, that'll do it. Ten more coming up. Very nice place, Brading. Used to go camping there many years ago. Or near here. Used to visit here when we were camping many years ago. Got waxworks. At least they did have. I assume they still got it. And Brading. Right, on the bit of a slope, they'll put a bit of power on first and take the brake off. Case of putting power on, taking it off, putting brakes on, take it off in this game. What the? All good. And the views. It's still a long way away from us. If it's the same one. There's a bit of stations or whatever, just destinations and the crow flies rather than the proper distance you have to travel. Sometimes on the bigger routes you leave your start or point that says 15 miles to your destination. You get 10 miles down the road and it says you've got 20 miles to your destination. Or because it's as the crow flies. So you never really know if you've got to go until you get close to it. A bit of power off of the brakes. Oh, I'll put on my brakes, thank you for. Right, last stop coming up, I believe, Shanklin. Platform one. One. we can do. Let's start slowing down. Off the power. Bit of brake. More brake. Off the brake. Bit more brake to get down below 15 mile an hour. Off the brake. That's quite nice little drive though. Second time I've driven it, quite enjoyable. I should change the weather around like next time I do it. At least the time of day as well. Any more. Right, lock the doors. Continue. Back to the main menu. I hope you enjoyed the drive. I would say I think all the passengers survived, but I'm not too sure, aren't they? Bit too early in the morning for maybe. Bye for now.